Thank you. pirate doesn't know much. He tells you to talk to his leader, Lieutenant Defoe.
Who be ye, and how'd ye get through me men? From the looks of ye, you're seeking a way into the barbican, am I right? I am Lieutenant Defoe of the good ship Calypso, a pirate vessel sunk at times ago. We're pleased to help you get where you needs to be, if you can lend us a hand in return. The Pisteans and their lackeys, the Lothians, have been giving us a wee spot. Could you gather for us the power motes from some downstellar protectors? We have need of them. Just what the doctor ordered. These power motes will make fine cannonballs for when it comes to broadsides. When we first were stranded down here, the crustaceans struck deep into our hearts. They took our treasure! They claimed they'd destroy our gold if we made a move on them, so we're stymied. It's been peaceful ever since. But from the sound of things, now they're in need of help from the crew of the Calypso. If we can get our treasure back from the crustaceans, we'll happily lend our swords to their cause.
treasure of the Calypso?
Oh my.
The Lothians took that a while ago. They hid it somewhere and courted the map that showed where it was buried. Each of the pieces was given to a trusted Lothian. If you defeated them, you might find the four quarters of the map. I don't mean to trouble you further. All right?
Oh.
to find where the treasure is hid? It's not ideal. I can't make hide nor hair of this map without a compass. We've heard tell that a Pisium commander named... He patrols the Barbican. The terrace, the mezzanine, and the concourse are his usual haunts.
Sign of a Castus Hexfin here. Castus Hexfin isn't here either. No sign of a Castus Hexfin here.
Did those waterlogged old buccaneers send you after their compass? I'll send you back where you came from.
No.
I got our compass back! While you were away, I had a word with our captain, Queen. She said she'll help you, but that means you must cross sword. She's a wily one. Won't be an easy mark, so best of luck to you. She awaits you at the bow of the ship.
I am Queen Calypso. My ship and soul are intertwined, and I rule these seas. Who are you to challenge me in my place of power? I am taken aback at your skill with magic. You have united, we are unassailable. For long years, the Crustaceans feared our intervention. You provided Lieutenant Defoe with a treasure map. It points at the Crustaceans' treasury. United, we are... You provided Lieutenant Defoe with a treasure map. It points... Only the Lothians would think to hide our treasure back in the treasury. Journey now to the treasury and recover our treasure. If it is restored, we will lend you our blades. For your return. We counted the minutes you were away from us. It is good to see you as well. I have a gift for you, one that will take you further than our mere blades. We stole one long ago and hid it amidst our gold. It is the greatest of... The Pisceans are led by a vicious tyrant named Praetor Mako. He skulks in the Barbican. With this key, you can enter the Barbican and deal a death blow to the Piscean uprising.
The scent of wizardry is on the current. Soon there will be blood in the water.
Yeah.
On his defeat, Praetor Mako drops a piece of stone embossed with the sun, a piece of the Solarium Portal Stone.
Jove, you've got it! After all the searching and scrambling for pieces of the portal, you now have it. Well, don't let me stop you. Get back to Celestia Base Camp and be on your way.
The portal is finally complete.
Solarium stone repaired? I can't believe it! Ready yourself. The Solarium contains power beyond your imagining. If you can recover the Sun of Celestia, you can unlock the secrets of the Celestian Sun magic. According to Plunkett, the Sun of Celestia is in a place called the Chancel. It may be guarded, though, so be careful.